first of all, this was brilliant. This was as good as I've ever heard a song. And I think my philosophy is, come stand next to me so I don't feel like you're behind me. Because, you know, this is an amazing man who has had, the size of his heart is almost immeasurable. And the wonderful work he does to make sure the theater stays alive and that your dreams come true is beyond measurement. I think a huge round of applause for Jim Rutherford. There are two things that I thought of, and I don't know why I thought of this while I was sitting there. I thought about how this whole thing began for me because I felt kind of different. And I thought, this is probably rude for people that have at some point felt a bit different. And I thought, you know what? It occurs to me that different is just special that hasn't been discovered yet. Because this is the most amazingly special group of talented people. It's fantastic. They deserve a huge round of applause. The life I've had because of music, because of theater, because of people that feel things really largely, people that fall in love big time, people that laugh big, all those big emotions that just expand in your chest. You know, the world tries to hide that stuff except in theater. In theater you can come out and you can sing about anything or share your love for anything or anyone or any combination. You can't be as loving and as sentimental and as sloppy sentimental as I am. I cry at the drop of a hat. And it starts with, this is from the end of the Muppet movie, it starts with your kids, a show off at school, making faces of friends. You're a clown and a fool, doing pratfalls and bird calls and bad imitations, ignoring your homework, now that's dedication. You're to a mirror. You're getting standing ovations. The fact is, when we're kids and we know that this is something we really want to do, the discipline and the passion and the love of theater will take you to the magic store. It's a song at the end of the Muppet movie called The Magic Store. And it never got more magic than working with Jim Henson and the Muppets. I will treasure this, and I love you for knowing my songs. I love you for singing them. It's been a fantastic life. Life's like a movie, write your own ending. If you love doing this, do it with all your heart and don't be talked out of it. God bless you, thank you.